Hey guys, so for our Rome and Greek project, we decided to do the Colosseum, which is in Rome. So the history of the Colosseum was that in the Colosseum, in the middle, there was an arena. In the arena, they used to do battles and gladiators used to fight against each other. So in the entrance, when you come out and you first come in, then when you walk, then you will see a sign that says like section. So if you come, so from section one, when you walk in, you will see that you're inside the stadium. This used to be a place where people can just sit down and watch the stadium from all around. These columns were protecting the Colosseum from being destroyed. But before the Colosseum was destroyed. Now it's just the stadium which has a crown. These columns normally protected the Colosseum. So yeah. This was the Colosseum.